venue was French Cultural Center Alliance Française de Karachi, where Francophiles converged to celebrate Soirée Franco-Suisse. Director Alliance Française, Monsieur Gilles Pascal, invited the Consul General of Switzerland, Monsieur Philippe Rivasière, to speak on the occasion.
Thank you very much to Alliance for allowing us to collaborate on this movie evening. Francophonie, it is a language. French is a language. It became Francophonie through the cooperating of all the country and affiliated country who became member of the International Organization of Francophonie in 1970.
Addressing the ladies and gentlemen in the audience, newly arrived Consul General of France, Monsieur Didier Talpin, highlighted the importance of French language. Later, animated movie Ma Vie de Coquette was screened. Speaking exclusively to News Pakistan TV, official partner BBC News, Consul General of France said,
"This is something important because this is the moment where we celebrate this community, you know, of Francophone people, which is of course linked, people are linked by a language, but I think even by more things. I mean by common vision, by pluralism, by importance of human rights, all these kind of things. That's why we every year make a sort of celebration all over the world." Globally, 84 countries or, let's say, regions, because they are not only countries, but let's say, to say the truth, so 84, a small 100. And it means, if I am not wrong, 274 million of people who are French speakers all over the world on the five continents. So I just arrived 3 weeks ago, you know, to Pakistan. I'm a professional diplomat, so I'm not a specialist, not yet, of Asia. I'm a specialist of Central Europe, because I was posted a few times in Central Europe. But for this new post, I decided to do something different. So this is, and I'm specialized in Europe and in cultural things as well, because I'm a man of culture. I'm from Eastern France, you know, I was born near the Swiss and the German borders. Then I spent my youth there, let's say. But before my arrival, I was working in the opposite part, I mean in Western France, a city called Nantes. I just arrived from Nantes. So I've been posted in France here, that's why I arrived from Nantes. And before, you know, because of the specialty of Central Europe, I was posted in Poland, in Slovakia, in Bulgaria, in Greece. All my plans, you know, the first thing is to learn, you know, to see how the things are, how the people are. They are very friendly. This is my first comment after 3 weeks. And then we will see. This, my job as well, is to develop, let's say, the Franco-Pakistanese links, you know, in every matter, especially business, but not only, because there are already a lot of French firms who do business with Pakistan. I mean, with the region of Karachi. I'm responsible for Sindh and Balochistan. So we'll try to improve this, and maybe as well, as you told me, as you proposed me a couple of minutes ago, bring a little bit of French culture. Yes, of course, I make studies, let's say, parallel with my normal studies, you know, political, economic, etc. I make studies of music, and I'm currently a conductor, specialized in classical music, of course, in opera, and a lot of things. I like very much opera, you know. I used to conduct in many cities and many opera in the world. This is my favorite thing, but not only opera. The last concert and recording I made 2 months ago was a piano concerto, so... Yes, it's a very good idea. I hope we will see with Gilles Pascal, the new director of the Alliance, and with our friends from the other embassies, we deal as well. We deal with culture, what we can do, how we can promote this. I'm a little bit think about it, but probably yes.